yoga instructor here at Vital Touch Massage. I teach a gentleman yoga on Thursdays at 6 and a restorative yoga on Sundays at 10. So today we're here and we're just going to have a little mini stress reduction, little vacation. We're going to stretch and breathe and hopefully you'll leave here feeling a little bit better. And all you need is a chair. So we're going to start out sitting back in your chair, scooch on back. Your shoulders up and back, strong back. You can close your eyes if you like. Just rest your face. And we're just gonna take a couple deep breaths here. A couple deep breaths. On your inhale, think about filling up your belly. And on your exhale, think about drawing your belly back in. And just take a few of these on your own. Deep, full breaths. Your body. Exhaling, letting go of anything your body doesn't need. Up. Just take that right arm out to the side, maybe stretch it out a little bit, maybe circle it. Loosen all tension. We're going to bring that right arm up to the sky on your inhale, lengthening. On over. Inhaling back up. Good. Exhale down. And onto the other side, left hand. Inhale, reach it up. Lots of length here. Exhale it over. Inhale back up. And exhale down. Good. Let's come back to your lap here. Inhale, lengthening, shoulders back. And your exhale, we're just gonna fold forward right from your hip. Just a little hinge forward. Thinking about creating a length in your spine. Good, we're gonna come back up. Pressing into your feet, lengthening your spine, back up. Exhale, hinging forward again. Good, back up. We'll do a couple cat-cows here. City cat-cows, just bringing those arms out to the side. Maybe press those elbows back just a little further. Inhale, rounding your spine, drawing your hands a little closer together, bringing your belly button back. Exhale, open up. Good. A couple more of these. Inhale, rounding. Exhale, open up. And just one more time. Inhale, round your spine, pressing your belly button back. And exhale. Inhale, reach your hands all the way up to the sky, palms forward. And then exhale, bending those elbows, bring them back. Let's do that two more times. Inhale, lengthening, maybe looking up. And exhale, bring it back, maybe dropping chin to chest here. One more time, inhale, lengthening, reaching up. Dropping chin to chest, feeling that stretch up the back of your neck. Spine hurts. Listen long, neck is long, back to neutral. And let's do both together. Inhale, rounding your spine, coming into your cat. Exhale, open up. Inhale, reach your hands up to the sky, looking up. Exhale, bending. Inhale, rounding, coming into cat. Exhale, open. And one more time. Inhale, lengthen, looking up. And exhale, back. Move your two hands to your lap. And maybe come forward on your chair. You have different chairs out there, so feel free to modify and do what's right for you. Maybe opening up your feet a little bit wider to give you a little more range of motion here. Inhale, lengthening your spine. And on your exhale, we're going to roll down. It doesn't really matter which direction you choose to go first. Inhaling up. And exhaling down. Warming up your spine. Inhaling all the way up, exhaling all the way up.